We're gonna let this next one roll on through. Why? Well, for one reason, I've gotta go take a big, heavy crap. And barring unforeseen incidences that may occur during my trip to the latrine, such as being picked up for marijuana, or stopping in and getting a quick fuck with one of the whores down the hall, I'll be back to finish this goddamn program. Sugarloaf. Green-eyed lady. And the hits just keep on coming.
Green-eyed lady, ocean lady.
Sugarloaf, Green Eyed Lady. Unfortunately, now it's 8:25 and time for another weather report from the 22nd Attachment of the 30th Weather Squadron with Captain Ivan Pansy.
Oh, my darling.
All right, Captain, you're on the air.
My darling Clemens. Oh. Thank you, Dave, and good evening, everyone. This is your Midnight Cowboy, Captain Ivan Pansy, with tonight's weather. Stop it, Ralph. Tonight's weather is kind of screwed up, mainly because I've been kind of hopped up on goofballs and haven't made a report up yet. Anyway, we'll give it a go and see how badly I can screw it up tonight. Today's high was 146 degrees in the shade. Don't know what it was in the sun. Wasn't stupid enough to go out in it. Well, tonight's low should get down to 69 degrees. Hey, 69, that sounds like a well-rounded number. The sun will rise at 06:45 hours for you lifers and 6:45 a.m. for you first-termers. It will shed at 19:45 hours for the maggots and 7:45 p.m. for the first-termers. Well, Dave, that's about the way it looks on the weather scene for tonight. This is your Midnight Cowboy for the Saigon, the Trang, Van Rang area, Captain Ivan Pansy, wishing you all a good fuck. I mean, excuse me, a good evening. Now, Ralph, now stop it. Now, how many times have I told you to fuck?
Thank you, Captain Pansy and Ralph.